Pillars of Oka, a series of Panchadik with Oka contributors. Introduction episode, Veena and Raghunath Nayak. Sakda Namaskaro. Aji Amgelottu, Veena Kani Raghu Mama Sachi, Veena and Raghu Nayak, who are the founders of our Konkani Association. Hello Veena ka, hello Raghu Ma.
Hi.
Hi, Kashastu.
I'm fine. How are you guys doing?
I'm Misaukya Sachi.
Very well.
Thank you for the opportunity of interviewing you guys. Actually, our intention is there are a lot of newcomers and new immigrants moving to Canada, and we want them to know about our association, which is 32 years old.
So, Rachna, I took first amgel event kanjal mon sankajala to go chyan ja gadak to ka
oh
why amgel basement a start jalan pa
oh very nice. So Diwali exactly khai start jala
ya location anga ami dawa photo da varalo ya diga dig pa sakan bosha jat podo amgel basement finish na shintana
oh
why
that moment when you felt okay you know amgela the family grow jala and we need to come out of this space mon kedan tumte feel jala
interesting question tuk sang pra first Diwali amgel 88 hang jalali magi amgel next event ami doni event kolch mon lekin first ek Diwali celebration and ek picnic picnic bhai vi pa garden the park auchan kolche so next 89 a picnic ami park kelala
So, Raghu Maman, Konkani Sikchak, tu karan jaliwa?
Vai go kasan go rachana valdi jale divasu an hindi nule ta naam lekle ha amche ke lagna kon getla ki ki maharajstani kai kona lagna kon getla mon lekla hindi na ule ta sachi
ani kasa gotas va ammi kan lekin padai Konkani association start ko kamno ammi amgel sakada fans ala nimgila oh they were 100% supportive
Take, you know, the Konkani Association, the vision and everything forward. Like, what do you have to say about it?
How much? Okay. Thank you. Nimgu ka para.
Ratri javanu agiri.
Why? Canada believes in unity and diversity.
Yes, you told it. Yeah.
So yes. We can be Canadians at the same time we can retain our heritage and culture.
Definitely,
Canada promotes it. And I think we understand, you know, the members understand it. So I think if there is a classic example of a small organization which is unified and like to do things in a harmonious way, that will be our OKA, our KAO, our Konkani Association.
Definitely.
I hope this sense of pride and unity continues. No matter what we deal. And everybody should chip in and do whatever the best. I think as a retired old man now, I think one of the greatest problems with India and Indian culture and Indian political system is we are too fragmented. And if we are fragmented, it's very difficult for an organization to survive in Canada.
Correct.
So I think we should have the unity and build on it. That's all I have to say. I think
excellent. That's
and Sadanand knew Deepika's father, I guess.
Oh.
So, yeah. But she couldn't make time to come to our event.
We need to meet Sadanand
now
soon.
Anyway.
Okay. Who decided?
Can you open the eye and see what
the
answer?
No.
Oh, we can't.
That's
okay.
Done. Close your eyes. Who decided to use your basement for the events? Okay. So yes, we had a good day with Veena Nayak and Raghunath Nayak. Ami mogana Veena kani Raghu mammonche.
Nanjalari, if you can't participate in the executive committee or volunteer, at least you should make sure you attend the event.
Why?
That is very important.
Yeah. That's also that. Yeah, I know.
That is namaskaru and devo tum sakrak bare karo.
Thank you so much. We'll be right back. watch the full episode, please check the premiere show that would happen after this event. Thank you.